We're in France, pointed this little Ariba puck, tiny little thing, with beautiful curved lines, and I said, well, I wouldn't mind one of those.
And that was it. That was my
chance. That was all the encouragement she needed. Came back one afternoon, having bought one on eBay. And it was in pretty good nick outside, but the inside, as is often the case with caravans, was pretty not our taste, because I'm a furniture maker, so it's a perfect restoration project for me. So one afternoon I started fiddling about with the caravan, and I took it all out, found a bit of the floor was rotten, and we just took it all out and started from scratch. And that, combined with Lynn being a big lover and teacher of design, we combined very well.
It was important that it wasn't just going to be a conservation restoration project. It was going to be a combination of maintaining the character and the mood of the caravan, but also adding our own stamp on it.